Don't look at the camera. Okay. Teasing video for flute for woodwind. Gotta do that. Okay, ready? I'm so excited. I'm so nervous. Okay. Whenever you put your flute together, it has to be facing up with the latches going up. Because if you don't, this is what happens. Ready?
What happens?
Awful. Terrible.
Ah, it's terrible.
How awkward that is. And if it gets messed up, you owe me a lot of money.
No. I don't have a lot of money.
Oh, no. Okay. So I'm just going to give you the names of all the parts.
Okay.
Ready? This is the head joint.
Head joint.
This is where you blow into
nice.
To make sound.
Cool.
This is the middle joint.
Middle joint.
Goes in the middle. Right?
I was going to ask if it went in the middle. Wow.
This is the foot joint. Goes at the end.
Goes at the end.
Like a foot goes at the end.
At the end joint. Foot joint.
Okay. Real quick, just look at how it's all set up so that when you put it back, you're not fiddling around.
Okay.
You're so good. All right.
Thanks.
I'm going to show you how to put it together, and then I'm going to have you put it together.
Okay.
Grab the head joint with your left hand. Okay?
Nice.
Then you grab the middle joint and try not to press the tab when you're doing this, and you twist it on.
Don't press the tab.
I'm pressing the tab.
You're pressing the tabs. You said not to.
And then you twist it on. And you line up the embouchure hole with the button.
With the buttons. Without pressing the buttons.
Don't press those buttons.
Don't press the buttons.
Grab the foot joint.
Next to the foot joint.
And you see these weird looking tabs?
Are they called toes?
That'd be funny. I don't know what they're called.
Okay.
It's like a D sharp button.
They're not toes.
Okay. These kind of show you where to put it in, okay?
Okay.
Twist it.
Okay, so that's...
Twist it, and you're gonna line this weird-looking ball thing up with the bottom.
Okay. Not the balls lined up together.
Yeah, balls don't line up together. Ready? You're gonna do this.
Oh, I'm gonna do it now.
You're doing it. Do you remember?
Palms are sweaty. Knees weak.
Okay.
Sorry. Just kidding. Alright. Take that head joint. Nice. Put it in the left hand. Flip it around.
Yes.
And I have it in the left hand,
so
and then
good.
I take out the middle joint without touching the buttons.
Don't you press the button. You're so good. Alright.
I pressed the button. Dang it. Frick.
You're out of the class.
Alright. I pressed another button. I'm really bad at not pressing the buttons. Alright. And then you twist it on.
Twist it. You shove it in. It might break. Twist it.
Alright. Twist it nicely. Gotta line up the... hole.
Amateur hole.
The amateur hole. With the buttons, it looks pretty lined up to me. When you take the foot joint that does not have toes on it, and you take that and you kind of twist it in. The other side, because I'm stupid.
Remember the toes got a line.
Toes! They don't have toes.
We're calling them toes
for
the sake of this.
While the toes are lining up.
Okay.
And then the weird ball thing. Weird ball thing, I think that's all the band. Lines up with the buttons. And it is very lined up, if you can see.
The bottom of right? That button.
Well, with the bottom of that button. Oh, frick.
Good. Look at that.
I did it.
That's a put together flute. I've never seen one.
Put together flute.
Hey.
Hold it like this.
Nope. I'm so close.
Okay.
So I'm actually going to have you practice something called your embouchure, which is the mouth shape you need. Produce sound from your flute. So it's super weird. You're gonna make a sound. Lips feel. You're gonna tighten them in. Like that.
Like this?
Yeah. And then you're gonna make a very small hole, like as if only a grain of rice can come out of it.
It's very small.
That's really good.
Is it small?
So then you're gonna, when you put it on your lips, this part, you're going to cover a little bit of the embouchure hole with the bottom up. And then cover it. And go ahead and blow under it. And make a sound. Just have fun.
You're so good. Sorry, I'm not looking at
you. I'm trying. You laughing at me, teacher?
Oh my god! That's a sound! tighten your lips a little bit, like. Try to keep your mouth on one spot. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, you ready? I'm gonna have you put it back on this. And now you're gonna make a sound with it.
Don't you push those buttons.
Not pushing the buttons. Did I put it in backwards? You're holding it backwards.
Here you go. Alright. Real quickly, I'm gonna show you how to hold it.
It's pre-lined up. Okay. Tell me how to hold it.
It goes to the right of you. Okay. Yeah. You're gonna put your fingers on one.
One.
You're gonna skip this one.
Skip two. Two.
Three.
Three.
Weird thing.
Weird thing. Two.
Okay. That's your left hand.
Okay.
And your. Be holding your thumb, okay?
Sounds good.
Left hand, pinky.
Pinky. On the toe. Now, one, two, three. Easy. Easy.
You got
Can
this?
I promise to remember that? I'll never try.
The weight should be on your thumb.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
Foot, toe.
Yes.
Pinky. Yeah. Pinky. Oh my goodness gracious, you're so
I'm a
good.
Pro.
You're a pro. Okay, so when you hold it up to the right of you, it should be. Just be comfortable so you don't have to.
This is really uncomfortable.
Yeah, it's a very weird instrument. Okay, just make a sound. Do whatever you need. I'm gonna call it quits because it only has to be 7 minutes.
Go team!